See, when you're going up against the devil, you better have some powerful backup. But I'm fighting the devil in the name of Jesus. Where are you fighting the devil with? This is DJ Blazin. To get my attention right now. The angel says go, but the devil says no. I refuse to listen to the devil. I refuse to go down. I refuse to get beaten. I refuse to lose and get knocked out. I will not get punished. I will not get a whooping. Instead, I will get a belt and whoop the devil. I will whoop him so hard into the sunset. I will whoop him so hard and hit him in the moon. I will make sure that he goes down to the bottomless pit, and I will make sure that he goes down all the way in hell with his demons. I don't hear you. He whispering. It's a shame that 60 seconds left on the clock. You gotta make a decision if you wanna go to heaven or hell. If you wanna worship God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, or you want to worship the devil and his demons. The devil is a great disguise. He wears red and black, but the devil forms himself to a woman. He can form himself to a thing, form himself to a place, or he can form himself just like the Bible. Except he can't claim victory in the name of Jesus. Sometimes the devil is a beautiful woman in disguise. But when you are locked, the men in criminal minds, you will figure out that that's the devil in disguise. I don't hear you. No, no, I don't. He said it. What I'm doing.